Right now, we want to give you a live look at I-80 as east and westbound lanes have reopened to passenger vehicles only with chain controls still in place. You can see traffic kind of creeping along right there. Chains are required in both directions from about Baxter to the Nevada state line. Semi-trucks are expected to be released a little later this afternoon.